Hoi!
One, two, three. Well, my name's Duncan Campbell for the Shire of Argyll. I travelled this country for many's a mile. I travelled through Ireland, Scotland and all. And the name I go under's bold Erin Go Bragh. Oh, one night Reekie, as I walked down the street, a saucy big police I chanced fair to meet. He glared in my face and he gave me some jaw, saying, "When you came over, bold Erin Go Bragh." Well, I am no a pad though in Ireland I've been, nor am I a paddy though Ireland I've seen. But where I a paddy, that's nothing I at all, for there's many bold heroes from Erin Go Bragh. Well, I know you're a pat by the cut of your hair, but you are turned to Scotsman as soon as you're here. You left your own country for breaking the law, and we're seasonal stragglers from Erin Go Bragh. Well, and where I a pat and you knew it was true, or were I the devil, and what's that to you? Were it no for that stick that you hold in your paw, then I'd show you a game played in Erin Go Bragh. And a lump of black thorn that I held in my fist, around his big body I made it a twist, and the blood fae his napper I quickly did draw, paid him stock and interest for Erin Go Bragh. Aye, the people came round like a flock of wild geese, saying, "Catch that daft rascal, he's killed the police." And for every friend I had, I'm sure he had two. It was terrible hard times for Erin Go Bragh. But I came to a wee boat that sails in the Forth, and I packed up my gear and I steered for the north. Farewell to Auld Reekie, your police and all, and the devil gang we ye, says Erin Go Bragh. So come all ye young people, wherever you're from, I don't give a damn to what place you belong. I come from Argyll in the Highlands, say, hey, bra, but I ne'er took it ill being called Erin.